I would really like to thank Sports Illustrated for recognizing me, not just as sportswoman, but just sports person of the year.
The everyday sexism gives itself away with the language which makes women invisible, inferior, and underestimated. Languages indicate a particular way of thinking and can reveal subconscious gender bias. As media holds the power to shape audience beliefs and behaviors, we've started fighting for gender equality in the language used in media. Vodafone Turkey developed an artificial intelligence which analyzes the Turkish language semantically to sort out sexist words and phrases. This one and only technology points out sexist discourse and crosses them out. We've partnered with Turkey's leading newspaper's website and analyzed 6,000 columns written by famous columnists. The Red Line button has achieved great success just in 10 months. We've extended our efforts in the following year of the project and scanned the scripts of two famous TV series collaborating with the scriptwriters. More than 11 million people witnessed how Red Line technology replaces sexist words with gender-neutral terms as they were watching the show with time-coded lower thirds. The scriptwriters joined the Red Line movement, invited TV audience to join them with Red Line Manifesto that were aired between the shows on prime time. The Red Line showed that it's possible to question the concepts, expressions, idioms, and proverbs embedded in language and adapt them to reflect current values. It is just the beginning for a huge change, or as they say,
it's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.